Kill the boy, Jon Snow. And let the man be born. Targaryen, alone in the world. It's a terrible thing.
I never met my mother. My father wouldn't even tell me her name.
Promise me, Ned.
You might not have my name, but you have my blood.
Promise me.
Is my mother alive?
The next time we see each other, we'll talk about your mother.
Lyanna.
My name is Jon Snow, Your Grace. I'm Ned Stark's son.
Your father was an honorable man.
He was, Your Grace.
You came back a year later with another woman's son.
When good old Ned came home with some horse baby in here, did you pretend to love it?
We never should have left Winterfell.
When my husband brought that baby home from the war, I couldn't bear to look at him. So I prayed to the gods. Take him away. Make him die.
I'm tired of fighting.
Lord Snow, you'll be fighting their battles forever.
If I fall, don't bring me back.
Oh yeah, they'll watch it on the wall.
Promise me, Ned.
Jon Snow's not a king.
Promise me.
We know no king, but the king in the north whose name is Stark.
They think you're some kind of god. The man who returned from the dead.
I'm not a god. My watch is ended.
The Red Wedding. He is the White Wolf. The king in the north.
The king in the north!
The king in the north!
Winter is here.
Well, Father always promised, didn't he?
And everything that's happened since then, all this horror that's come to my family, it's all because I couldn't love a motherless child.